I'm seeing some noise in the comm lodge. Probably just teething trouble. I'll work out the kinks here while you recon this next test set. I've set one in the tube to get you started. You've seen how a rocket will self-destruct if it leaves comm range. You can also trigger an abort to destroy a rocket that's become unusable. I'm impressed with the way you approached that last set. Let's see what you can do with this one. It's not as easy as it might look at first, and like a lot of things in life, there's a trick to it. Copy that, Origin Command. We're good to go. We'll get her home in one piece. Ptolemy out. It's good to be back in the black. I've spent the last 4 years on shore duty, and my knees hurt. I was starting to think I'd be flying a desk for the rest of my days. What about you? Not much here in your service. Is this your first time out of orbit? Nothing to worry about. It'll all still be right where you left it. And in 30 years of flying, I've only lost one ship. Stick with me, sailor, and I'll get you home.